Yo, dog. Let me have some change. You want change? Yeah, man. You want change? Well, first of all, we'll start changing what you call me. The name dog begins with D and ends with G. But that name doesn't quite identify me. Now, some while back is what I used to be. But now the G has swapped positions with the D. Cause now I'm changed, just like you're gonna be. I got to change, but it's not the kind to take to the store and get a bottle of wine. I got to change, but it's not the type that'll buy you a rock and make you hype. I got to change, but you can surely bet won't do you any good for loose cigarettes. I got to change, and by the look on your face, you're trying to scrounge up for another taste. The change I have will let you be this life you're living out on the streets. You can grab this change in either hand, hold on tight and become a real man. This change I got from the Father's heart is what you need for a brand new start. You can find this change in precise location, from Genesis to the Book of Revelation. Do you really want to change? Are you satisfied? In and out of missions looking for a free ride. Do you really want to change? Do you think it's sad to carry everything you own in a garbage bag? Do you really want to change? Hard to tell. Don't care how you look or how you smell. Do you really want to change? Is that a fact? When everything you eat is from a brown paper sack. Do you really want to change? It's your privilege. Think about it hard while you're under the bridge. Do you really want to change? It's waiting on you. What you gonna say? What you gonna do? The change you need can start here today, but you gotta receive what I have to say. The change you need, if you're decided, is ready to go, already provided. The change you need is really nice by the compliments of the Lord Jesus Christ. The change you need is a very sweet flavor. Just receive Jesus as your Lord and Savior. This suffering you are going through, Jesus has paid a great price for you. You're living low in society, and I'm telling you now, it ain't gotta be. A change of life, if you renew your mind, can be all yours in season and time. It's up to you. That's all I can say. Christ paid the price and made the way.